that Jesus is God. Is that true?
Yes.
Now,
yes, that's
was
true.
Jesus a Jew?
It's irrelevant.
Was Jesus
it's irrelevant.
Let me respond.
Was Jesus a Jew?
I would love to respond.
Don't
talk to me like that.
Was Jesus a Jew?
Yeah, I'm going to respond.
Okay. Was Jesus a Jew?
Let me respond.
Yeah, yes or no.
So, the question is...
You give up.
Yeah, he lost.
Are you the referee? Are you the referee?
No, are you lost?
Are you the referee?
No.
If you want a referee, we can go to a gym, function, karate, whatever you want. If you want to be a referee, all right?
So,
don't tell me what I
should do.
Brother,
you
just
lost.
So,
okay, cool down.
There was a question: was Jesus Jew or not?
Yes.
Let me just clarify first thing first of all.
Yeah, go on.
Christians are at speaker's corner for God's kingdom and God's glory only.
Question.
Wait.
Let her finish.
Wait.
Show some respect.
So,
you can't
as you challenge,
show some
as you show disrespect to Allah al-Askar, disrespect to my brother, I'm just clarifying. When the questions are about our God, when the questions are about our Creator, questions are not asked us directly.
Answer.
We are here to answer the question. Can I have time to answer the question? I am begging you. Give me time to answer the question.
Deviating from the
question. Is Jesus Jew or not?
Yes, answer.
So, answer to that question is,
yes.
Jesus, whom everyone is created for?
Father,
Jesus!
Not Jesus!
Who created everything for?
Was he a Jew?
Jesus! Who made man and woman in his image?
Was he a Jew?
Jesus! Who died on the cross?
Was he a Jew?
Jesus! Who is identified as the King of Kings, Lord of Lords?
Was he
a Jew? When God, eternal Word of God, when he incarnate and he humbled himself, and when he became a baby, yes, he was belonged to tribe of Jews.
How? Okay, he was a Jew, yes?
So now it's my turn to ask the question.
You haven't answered.
I answered. Listen. I answered your question.
You haven't.
I did.
You haven't.
What was your question?
What was your question? Okay, listen. Was Jesus a Jew, yes or no?
Sir, you've been here. Did I answer that question?
Yes, why didn't you obey? She told you.
Okay,
she
answered the question.
You don't.
One of the things Islamic Dawah team does is...
Oh, what about him? What about Dawah team?
Jesus is the truth.
It doesn't make a difference.
Yes or no? That's a simple.
Answer the question.
The question was... Was Jesus
a Jew?
A Jew.
Yes.
That was the question.
Awesome.
I answered the question,
but
Islamic Dawatim did not listen. Because
next question.
Because Islamic Dawatim does not listen because Islam destroyed their brain and Islam blinded them and made them deaf. So, since I answered your question, now I'm going to answer the question to you.
Can you
tell me who is Allah praying to? Your Allah is Allah Akbar.
Yes.
That's what you say. Allah is great.
Allah is
big.
Jesus is the truth.
Excuse me, are you the referee?
Let me be the referee.
Let
me ask the question. Last, if you want to talk intellectually,
don't worry.
You're a Muslim, right?
Yeah, we are Muslim.
Akhlaq, you know what Akhlaq is?
Yeah, don't worry, we know more than you.
You know better than me?
Yeah, more than you.
Okay,
if you want to debate, go debate with
me. I'm not debating.
Don't debate with me.
Well, I'm not debating.
Okay.
I'm a Muslim.
No, you are not.
I am acting like one.
No, you are not.
I am acting like one.
You are not.
I am.
Come on,
come on.
club.
Excuse me, you need experience.
Come on, come on.
Don't waste your time, really.
No, no, listen,
listen. This is what you're up
against. Sir, my question to Muslims. Who Allah is praying to?
Can we speak?
1 minute.
Allah is praying to.
Who is Allah praying to?
It's a very simple question.
Ah, will you give him the reference? Give him the reference.
Jesus, no, I'm not talking about anything. You're not listening to what I said.
Excuse me, you're wasting our time.
No, he's not wasting our time.
I'm trying to help you.
Excuse me, you don't know where you are.
I know where I am.
You don't know.
I know.
Give him the references.
Hold on. Are you a Muslim?
Of course I am.
Okay, I'm a Muslim. We are debating. So leave it. We are debating.
But there's a way of talking as well. Yeah? Are you a follower of Rasulullah? Yeah?
I'm an officer. Don't worry. I know what to do.
Okay.
Quiet. Sodom.
We're asking a question.
Is your brother a liar? You call your brother a liar?
I did not. You lied.
No, okay. You called your brother a liar. You see, you're all witnesses to this. You called you a liar.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Jesus.
Ali Snackbar.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Brother. Dear Jesus.
Brother.
Will you be quiet? Yeah. Dear. Okay. I'm asking my question.
Ask a question. Answer it. And let them answer a question.
I answered the question already.
Let him answer it.
Just let him talk for 2 minutes and we'll see what he says.
Brothers, please.
Okay. Go ahead.
Why are you?
I'm a non-Christian, but I have more of love than you.
Okay.
Speak. That's what I'm trying to say.
Excuse me.
Okay, talk.
Madam, don't worry, I talk. Madam, madam, did excuse me, did Jesus create Mary?
Okay, now you can answer.
Let me take the opportunity and say thank you to this gentleman who has been disturbed by the actions of Muslims. So the question was, remember, first question was Jesus Jew? Second question is not, since I answered the first question, second question is, was Jesus created Mary? No, let me answer the question.
What's wrong, man? Come on. This is debate. Why are you coming inside?
It's a one-way conversation with you.
Don't worry.
Madam.
So, question is, was Jesus create Mary?
Madam,
can I answer the question? I'm going to answer the question. As a questioner, can you listen my answer and wait until I finish? So, question is, listen carefully. Question is, was Jesus created Mary?
Excuse me.
There's a way to deal as well.
Okay, right. Quiet, man.
Quiet.
Don't speak. Did Jesus create
brother?
Madam, did Jesus create Mary? Yes or no?
Let me answer the question. I'm answering the question. I can see the image issue Islam gives Muslims. I can say how Islam destroys the rights of Muslims. So, while the question is, was Jesus also created Mary as well? Hear what Christian scripture teaches. I am very disappointed that while Muslims and their holy book doesn't answer
yes or no.
Let her finish. Show some respect.
Show respect.
If you are demanding me to answer your question yes or no, you are practicing Sharia at speaker's corner by forcing me to say what you want me to say. I am a human being. God gave me brain. I am going to answer the question.
It takes two men to speak with one woman. Two Muslim men to speak
I want the answer.
Shame on you.
I really want the answer.
Shame of you.
I want to answer the question.
Did Jesus create Mary?
That question has been asked to me 10 times already by you, but you are not allowing me the answer. Can you please shush just for 2 minutes? I'm going to answer the question. Just 2 minutes, okay? So let's say it is 6:18:58. It's 6:18:58. Let's say if Islamic Dawah team is going to be quiet for 2 minutes for the question they asked me 10 times. Remember, question is.
Give her 2 minutes.
Okay. Was Jesus created Mary?
Just let her say what she wants to say.
I'm answering to the question.
Go on.
According to Christian scripture,
yes.
Jesus is identified eternal Son of God. He is God. Christian scripture tells us there is one God in three persons. God the Father, God the Son, and God the Spirit. Everything has been created. Everything. All human beings. All the trees. Everything has been created by God. Scripture tells us God created man and woman in his image. Scripture tells us in the beginning God made trees. In the beginning God made animals. In the beginning God made everything. And that God is identified as God the Father, God the Son, and God the Spirit. There was a time and place.
She's doing it. When you
there was a time and place.
You're disrespectful. You're a disgrace to Islam.
Eternal Word of God, who is identified as Jesus, took up human nature, came and dwelled among us. I am going to ask for the third question. But as I ask for the third question, I want you to acknowledge something. As they come, the speaker's gonna with shopping list. They don't even want to listen the answer.
How can God be a baby? How can God
be another question?
So that is the fourth question. First, I'm going to answer the third question, which is, how can God become human?
Baby, how can God become a baby?
Yeah, I'm going to answer.
But the Bible says God is not a human.
I'm going to answer that question.
Yeah.
I want you to have little bit respect to God as I answer the question.
You're not answering any of the questions.
Why did God become a baby?
In the beginning,
when God created man and woman, God created man and woman in his own image. Man and woman sin against God, they sin against one another, they sin against creation. Image of God is broken.
Bible tells us.
As the image of God broken, when people sin against Holy God, God gave them the solution. Solution of Messiah. One day, Messiah going to come, destroy the head of Satan, and that Messiah is going to die on the cross for the sin of the mankind. And I'm answering his fourth question. Scripture tells us Messiah is God himself. Yes. I am very humble to say my God loved mankind so much that he turned up as a humble baby. He didn't turn up as a king. He didn't turn up as a warrior. But eternal Son of God. He turned up as a baby. Reason for that is because the sin of mankind. Because he loved mankind so much. He loved mankind so much that he was willing to come and die on the cross for us. Who do you think you are telling God what he can do and what he cannot do. So now, since I answered your fifth question, I am going to ask my one and only question. One and only question, sir. Since I answered five questions, I am going to ask one question. In Surah 33, Allah...
No, show respect. Listen.
In Surah 33,
you keep
Allah
quiet.
Prays. My question to all Muslims. While Allah is identified, creator of everyone, while Allah is identified...
Two of you, aren't you ashamed of yourself? Two men with one woman.
Did Jesus die?
You should be ashamed.
Did Jesus die?
You must be ashamed of yourself.
My question is
you.
Very simple.
Who created this?
Allah is praying. Who Allah is praying to? Who Allah is praying to?
Let's make him sandwiches and two
teams. Did Jesus take
his mother? He's not going to answer my question. As a moderator, can you answer my question?